both the prosecution and defense resting their cases yesterday. A bit of surprise moved the defense, calling just one witness to the stand.
The gunshot wounds that Officer Daniel Doherty suffered probably should have killed him, according to the doctor who operated on him.
You know, 9 times out of 10, the wounds he had would have been fatal. There was just a lot of things broke in our favor and in Officer Doherty's favor. He was injured close to a hospital. The emergency staff was very experienced. There were 5 pretty experienced physicians who were able to be at the hospital very quickly. And he's a young, healthy guy.
Myles Webster is accused of firing those shots. It was the final day for witnesses, including Dr. Michael Sockett, who treated Doherty as he entered the hospital.
He was in shock, meaning low blood pressure, very pale and moist skin. And given the circumstance, that was presumably from blood loss.
The defense says this is a case of mistaken identity, claiming that the eyewitnesses were unreliable with memories tainted by media coverage. They called only one witness, who spoke with Doherty briefly as he was entering the operating room.
In a slow, low-toned voice, he said, Hispanic male, heavy set, ponytail, black clothing, he shot me.
The closing arguments in the case will be heard later this morning, and you can watch those arguments on our live stream on our website, WMUR.com. And once the jury starts to deliberate, sign up for breaking news alerts or download our mobile app so you'll know as soon as a verdict is reached.